fucking guy is flipped out, man. Ought to be locked up.
Who, me?
Yeah, you too.
It was anti-Semitic of me to bring that up.
What, you don't like Jews, man?
Let me make it perfectly clear, Will. I don't mind that you're a Jew. Stay out of my way. Take your bar mitzvah, man. Shove it.
I never had a bar mitzvah.
You have a yarmulke, man?
No, I wore one once, though.
I knew it.
What's wrong? You don't like them, man? Probably don't wear cowboy hats.
Just keep it out of my way, man. I don't want to see that yarmulke on stage ever.
Oh.
Well, I don't know, man. That'd be sort of neat. Not in this group, of course,
right.
But tomorrow.
Right.
Howard Kalen world.
The yarmulke.
Dear Frank, thanks for paying $123 for my meal in Amsterdam.
Which I mean,
I really enjoyed playing in your little ensemble.
For a day or so.
Thanks for bringing a little slice of sunshine into my life.
Thanks for showing me how shitty the music business can really be. I thought I knew.
The worst bass player in the world. After 6 months with the Mothers, I figured I've lost everything I ever had.